But if Dalton makes this, the gold medal could be his.
Well, the one made of chocolate.
No one's made it so far, though. He's in and looking comfortable. As comfortable as 6 foot of athlete can be folded up into that little hole.
Quite sure if this is a good technique or not.
We're about to find out. Here he comes. Could he be the first celebrity to defeat the shapeshifter? Yes! Dalton finishes in a breathtaking one right now. Smooth.
Can he do the ballerina's proud move?
Wow! Oh, this is incredible! The first celebrity to stay in the shapeshifter. Can he just make the leap? Come on, Chris! Use magic or ballet or whatever. He's doing it!
Magic!
He's done it!
Magic.
And look at the time! Getting serious, though. Will she have enough energy to make the final leap? Well, an ability when they put their minds to it, you'd be amazed what they can do. Here she goes, reaching back to our ancestors.
Come on, Sob, you can do it.
Yes, all that fine breathing and inspiration. Here she goes! She's on!
Hang on, hang tight.
She's staying on. She wouldn't be unseated that easily. Can Her Highness make that final jump and succeed where so many of her subjects have failed? Come on, Your Highness. She's made it! Only true royalty could displace Emil. This is a very fast run so far. Oh, yes! Definitely my favourite. If I had a favourite. He has landed it the first and only of the day.
The wheel is spinning, but the hamster is dead.
He's done it!
Oh,
consistent, just the shapeshifter to go. But what's this? Charlene stayed on. Is she going to make it? I think she is. Somebody could actually do this. Yes! Come on! It's the fastest time she's reached the shapeshifter in record time. Can this purple-loving IT apprentice possibly beat the fitness-loving ladies?
Ah.
Well, come on. Oh. This is desperate. This is epic. If a bit silly. I knew it. He's changed. The artist formerly known as Luckin stops the clock in 1 minute 35. Will Ron's hair fit through the shapeshifter? It's through! And he's holding on. Is he going to make it all the way around? I am genuinely amazed. He has. Here's his chance. He's done it! Across the board, the Viking sets forth safely onto the trumpet. Now comes the difficult bit. Which shape is he going for? It's the triangle. He's in. He needs to get out. But what a great finish, even though it's without a fight. Shapeshifter for Shushnev Kim. Onto the triangle. Jump. Jump now. Come on, jump. Yes!
And it is. Happy ending.
Kim completes the qualifier in... Not hanging about, he's onto the triangle. And kind of holding on. Clear! Leo beats the shapeshifter and finishes in the... But what's this? Becky is also looking very quick. Oh, she's in the round one. Look. Hold on, Becky.
Yes.
You'll be all right, princess. She might make this. She might just do it. Yes. Yes. Yes! Oh, well. You see, it's a thing of grace and beauty. And in a fairy tale ending, Becky has beaten Jolene by 10. Shapeshifter, please make it stop. I can't deal with the screaming. Oh, yeah. I can safely say there will be no more screaming. He's made it in the fastest time so far today. If anyone can make it through the shapeshifter, can Vicky. And the big finale. On the square. Coming round. Come on, Vicky. Here we go.
she really can pack. Can-Can Vicky Can completes the course in Debbie to Go. And she hasn't beaten Chris, but she is on the wheel.
Okay,
come on, Debbie.
Hang tight, Debbie.
Yes. The final moment of glory might be yours. Come on. Yes, she's made it. Chris might have won the Northwest off, but Debbie is the only Northwest. Come on, will you? Oh, this is something else. Unbelievable, William has made it.
Yeah!
Let's run. Here's sporty girl Robin, time to shine. Oh, that's a good bit of shining. In fact, it's very good. Just needs to get the timing right now.
Hang tight, Robin. Hold on. OK, get yourself together.
Perfect! Sporty girl Robin finishes hero. What an advert for eating eight a day. And now he's in the circle as well. He's just making me want to eat lots of fruit. It works. Can he? Will he? Yes! Tangy Liam comes in at 1 minute. Shifter takes his time onto the trampoline, steadies himself. Going for the leap. He's made it into the circle. And straight out to the finish! 2 minutes, 9 seconds. What a champ.